struggling for control. Hurricanrana! Just how fast is this guy? Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Slow getting back to his base here.
Two.
Oh, wow.
Three.
Great reversal.
Four.
Ow. Ooh. He's
Six.
Got him. Now back to the ring. Neither individual is gonna back down here.
And the hardcore icon answers back.
There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. And he's heading back inside the ring. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Drop kick. Right on target.
And he's toast. Oh! Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Reversal.
Look out!
And the hardcore icon answers back.
And he dodges that one.
One.
Shoulders down.
Put all his weight behind that.
Not today, too fast.
Nice reversal there.
There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. Doing whatever it takes to win. Nice dodge there.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here? And the hardcore icon answers back.
Nicely avoided there. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one.
Just getting worn. Watch out! There's a cover.
Two.
He gets out of trouble there, and he hits the drop kick. What impact!
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. What? Oh, lights out. Man, that one rocked him.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
He's got him up. And the hardcore icon answers back.
He goes under.
He ducked it. Whoa. Well, that's it. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Out of the way.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. That landed like a ton of bricks. He's got him up.
He's looking to fly.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, the intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
Will it be? Two.